These are the Rig Heads slate quarries, and what we're quarrying here is called Lakeland Green Slate. It's still part of the andesitic volcanic deposits, but these were deposited underwater, so they didn't get fused together. They cooled down in the water as they settled through the water, the ash, and so it was a loose sandstone essentially, and it got reworked. Yeah, the water reworked it, and it ended up being deposited essentially as a sedimentary rock. So as it's been metamorphosed, it's gone through those metamorphic reactions of sedimentary rocks, and it's made a slate. And you can see the bedding in it, and you can see actually it's got fragments, which are fragments of little lithic clasts from the eruptions. So it's a reworked andesitic ash. And it's what they mine at Honiston Mine now.